Jinpahit, Wikipedia audio. Jinpahit is an alcoholic drink made with gin and bitters, as enjoyed in colonial Malaya. The name means bitter gin in Malay. The recipe, according to the food and beverage service of the Raffles Hotel, is 1½ ounces of gin and 1/2 ounce of Angostura bitters. At least one book on drinks from the 1930s describes it as identical to a pink gin, which would imply considerably less bitters. It was referred to by the writer W. Somerset Maugham. For example, his short story, P. and O. Maugham's character Gallagher, an Irishman who had lived in the Federated Malay States for 25 years, orders the drink. Jinpahit appears in several other Maugham stories, including The Yellow Streak, set in Borneo, Footprints in the Jungle, The Book Bag and The Letter, all set in Malaya, In the Outstation, and in the novel The Narrow Corner. Maugham himself spent many years in maritime Southeast Asia and was acquainted with the drink from his travels. He refers to Jinpahit in the opening pages of his 1930 travelogue The Gentleman in the Parlor. The Raffles Long Bar in Singapore listed Jinpahit on the cocktail board as late as 1985, but other references to pink gins are correct. A traditional Royal Navy drink of gin and bitters where the bitters were added to the glass first and barman would then ask in or out, sir. Also mentioned by Captain Bigger in The Return of Jeeves by P.G. Wodehouse. David A.M. Barry states that this drink is made with yellow gin and 3 dashes of Angostura bitters to 2 dashes of absinthe, in The Fine Art of Mixing Drinks.